I'm Matthew Regimbal. I'm a landscape designer for Strybos, Berman King Landscape Architects and Consultants. We're at the 2021 Princess Margaret Lottery Home here in Oakville off of Lakeshore. And it's a beautiful place this year. It's been a lot of fun to be the landscape designer. And it's great with the show home because we're involved right from the get-go. We also are arborists, so we get to come when they're looking at purchasing the property and look at the trees, look at the site, look at what we can maintain. And then we work alongside the architect and the interior designer. In this case, it was Richard Wengel and Brian Gleckstein, as well as PCM, the builder, and work with them throughout the whole design process, along with the clients, what we're trying to like achieve. For this home, we've had the opportunity to use sort of a French style, a little bit more traditional. So we designed the landscape with that feeling. We have a nice oval-shaped pool, which highlights some of the circular and elements that are inside the house. We have a nice courtyard area with a two-sided fireplace, so you can sit in the living room inside, looking out through the fireplace to the living room outside, and you also have a great vantage point of that area through the main dining room. Being able to have that as sort of our main focal point, and then building all the landscape around that. We were also able to incorporate a pergola structure over the dining area, which is off to the side of the pool. And that pergola is just simple, but there just to create an extra living space and really delineate something vertical in the space versus just having things open. So it kind of creates that nice little room off to the side where you can go to. And with the landscape, we really try to create some symmetry and highlighting architectural features of the house. For example, along the frontage on Lakeshore, there's a series of floor-to-ceiling windows that look and like doors. So we created these spaces where you look out those windows onto the main walkway, and then have between each of those some more formal planting with boxwood hedges and lilac standards, which come up and just frame each of those doors and windows. So it gives it a nice accent to the house. And as we're picking plant materials, we again look at the style of the house and the style that we're trying to design for. So in this case, being a little bit more traditional, we tried to use boxwoods to sort of line all of our plant beds, which gives it that nice formal look and creates a nice hedge, which is there, that is evergreen, so it's there all year round. And then with that sort of French traditional style, we wanted to bring in things like lilacs and hydrangeas and astilbes and hostas, which are very minimal maintenance, which is helpful for whoever's going to win the home. One of the reasons that we like to participate in this process is I was a cancer survivor myself and was treated at the Princess Margaret Cancer Center. And being able to have sort of this borrowed time, thanks to the doctors and everybody that was there and the research that had gone on back then, makes me want to give back in being able to use the talent that we have to participate and to have this lottery so that we can have money for cancer research is a great opportunity, and that's why we do it every time. For the winner of this home, you're in for a treat. It's absolutely beautiful inside. I am a little biased, so I think it's more beautiful outside, but you're gonna have a wonderful home. Good luck and congratulations if you win.